Here's how to make air fried broccoli. I always keep frozen broccoli on hand. Throw it in an air fryer, spray it with avocado oil, add garlic powder, onion powder, salt, and pepper. Give it a good shake. Air fry at 390 for 15 minutes, shaking it halfway. Follow for more.